Okay, so there's some good news after all. I was able to save my lamp, and I'll tell you what I basically did on my projector. I turned it off, unplugged it totally, left it in my living room where it's cool. Because on my other room, on this room, I have like my home theater, my speakers, so it's very hot. So I turned my AC on a little bit down to 73 to keep it cooler, to keep the temperature cooler. But that wasn't the issue. The issue was this. I think this was the issue. So go click on the menu, scroll down to the advanced, go to the light mode, and select economic. You have to select economic. This is the one you need to select. Okay? And if you do that, if you keep it on economic, the lumens lights will drop down a little bit, maybe 100 lumens down below. But it's not going to be dimmed down too much, but the lumens will drop down a little bit because you're trying to save that light lamp. And I think this is your best bet if you want to save longevity of this lamp. I suggest that you keep it on economic, like I did here. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna play a little bit on this scene right now. And by the way, I am using the Xbox One S, and I'm glad that I still have my Xbox One S. Actually, I bought it. I gave my original one, I gave it to my nephew, but I got the new one. I got it like really cheap for like $180. I got it like really cheap. So I bought it. And now I have an extra 4K player for my projector, which is cool. So there's some use for my Xbox One S. Plus, I can play video games on it. The Samsung player, that first generation Samsung player, it's garbage. That remote control, it's garbage. Just not good. So anyway, let's go play through this. Let's see how long it's gonna last. Maybe it's gonna go dead again, but I don't think so. I think now with the economic, I think we'll be okay. Remember, I'm not monetizing this video. I'm not making any money off of this video. This video, it's only for the demo purposes. So all the proceeds will go to Paramount Pictures. I already contacted studio. They said fine. It's just technical demo purpose, and I will not profit any money from this. All the advertisement money, all the clicks will go to the Google, and from Google, the royalty fee will go towards Paramount Studios. Okay? I'm just letting you know so you know. Look at that sharpness and detail, man, on this movie. Considering it was filmed 20 years ago with a 35mm Panavision with shaker cameras, shaker lens cameras, they put the shaker lens, like right here, you see those shaker lenses? Seems to work pretty good though. So far, so good. No issues. So make sure you keep it on economic. Go to the light mode and keep it on economic, all right? By the way, they use the real Panzers and they use the real Tiger tanks in this movie. I'm sure everybody knew that. The transfer, it's like watching a brand new movie, guys. Watching this on 155 inch, It's almost like you went back to movie theater and you're seeing it again. But it's just in a better detail, man. This is just amazing, dude. You see things that you normally didn't see before. And yes, this is the original ratio. There's no black bars here. Projectors don't need the black bars because you're getting the original ratio. All right? Look at that color that pops, man. It just looks amazing, dude. Wow. It's almost like I'm watching a new movie. The amount of detail, the color, and the HDR just pops out of the screen. The stuff that I see on this 155-inch is just mind-boggling, guys. Now, you do have to remember, you know, BenQ and the lamp, DLP lamp, that's something you'll have to conserve. You know, that's something you'll have to keep on economic in order for you to have longevity of this projector. ...150 meters. There you go. So as you can see, it's working fine, no issues, and the detail here is just, guys, it's just mind-boggling. Look at that detail, man. Even in the fast-moving pictures with all the blurriness and everything, you still see it clearly. The only reason I'm recommending a projector is because projector, it's the best way for you to experience this movie on a 155-inch. You know, this is how I remember watching this movie in a movie theater. And now you can bring that same experience with a 4K UHD Blu-ray disc. If you have a good projector, if you have a Dolby Atmos surround sound, man, you're gonna have that same exact experience that you first had 20 years ago. And if you've never seen this movie, I highly recommend that you see it. Also, I did mention that all the proceeds, all the advertisement here will go towards a Paramount Studios. All right? I will not make any money off of this video. This is a technical demo. I'm just showing you guys that it's working fine. And all the proceeds will go toward a Paramount Studios, Paramount Pictures, okay? And DreamWorks. This is a really good German actor right here, this guy. He was in a bunch of movies. He was in Spy Game and a bunch of TV shows on RTL in Germany. A lot of great German cast here. They played supporting actors, but they're like very known in Germany. And look at the detail here. I'll get a little bit closer. Look at this. By the way, this video is recorded in 4K, so I got 10 seconds left. There you have it, guys. I saved my BenQ by switching to economic. I saved my BenQ. Come on. There we go. Let's end the video like this.